Chapter 45, The Planting, Nurturing, and Harvesting Stages. There are three stages in lesson one, and it's the same for all the other lessons to follow. In the first stage, we plant the seeds of our labor. In the second stage, we'll water them and shed light on them. And in the third stage, we'll see the seeds begin to sprout. Each of the three stages has seven exercises for a total of 21 exercises, accompanied by 21 recalls to complete lesson one. By doing the first seven exercises and recalls, you've completed the planting stage. The seeds for gaining complete control of your memories are firmly planted in your conscious mind. Now you'll water and nurture what you have planted using seven more exercises. For the watering, second stage, the rhythm will pick up speed. In the first stage, we ideally did one exercise every 3 days. In the second stage, we'll do one exercise every 2 days for about 2 weeks, followed by one recall every 2 days for another 2 weeks. In the final third stage, we'll do one exercise every day for 7 days, followed by one recall every day for 7 days. In addition to watering the seeds of our mental labor, we'll also nourish the soul of our minds so the seeds can grow. The soul of our minds has been polluted for many years by poison fertilizers in the form of outright lies fed to us by the enemy concerning our true legacy, which is glorious beyond description. So we'll renew the soil with a different kind of natural and wholesome fertilizer called deprogramming statements. The first 12 deprogramming statements are stated below. They will help you to overcome the lies and deceptions about our history that are taught in our schools. During the 2 weeks after you finish the recalls, set aside 7 consecutive nights to read the 12 statements. Read them just before you go to bed, within an hour or so of your sleeping time. Read all 12 every night for 7 nights in a row. If you miss a night, start over and read them for 7 straight nights without missing a night. This will prepare the soil of your mind for the water and light you'll bring to them in the second stage.